So Jotter, like many of the pocket pens, is a result of long years of research and innovation, both in writing and in design.
Jotter comporte une innovation majeure, qui est le quart de tour. C'est-à-dire qu'à chaque fois que vous appuyez sur le bouton du Jotter pour faire sortir la mine, la recharge fait un quart de tour, et donc un Jotter ne coule jamais, il marche toujours, et est toujours très confortable.
The other aspect was associated with the writing tip itself. And this incorporated a ball, where the ball was so textured that it could actually grip glossy surfaces or greasy surfaces and still provide a very easy gliding action.
It's about to celebrate 60 years and it's still very contemporary.